Hey Pisces, welcome back to the channel, guys. If you are new, you are welcome. Pisces, we're going to start with some love gems, but we're checking in on your soulmate, right? Do you have a soulmate, somebody that you feel you're connecting with or you should be with or something like, y'all know what a soulmate is. I don't have to explain it. All right, Pisces. We're doing a pulse check on your soulmate, right? On your soulmate, pulse check. Holy Spirit, what's going on with Pisces soulmate? Pisces, for some of you, you may even have a soulmate out there. You don't even know who it is, right? What's going on with Pisces soulmate? Ooh, you have exhilarating passion with this person. Or they feel exhilarating passion with you. Holy Spirit, what's going on with Pisces person? It's just like one single rose. Exhilarating passion. Y'all have passion for each other. Holy Spirit, what's going on with Pisces soulmate? I will love you forever and ever, Pisces. Holy Spirit, Pisces soulmate, what's going on? I'm here, baby. You got me. You always had me. Pisces, let's do one more. Pisces soulmate. Ooh, let's go with it. My heart aches for you. All right, Pisces. So let's go there. What's happening with your soulmate? Holy Spirit for Pisces. Let me just shuffle a little bit. I shuffled already off camera, but I haven't used this deck in a while. If ever, I think. Maybe once or twice. Holy Spirit for Pisces. What's going on with your soulmate? What are they dealing with? Pisces, your person is actively ending a Two of Cups. Yeah, the Lord of Love stepped in and ended things for them. This person is in a tower. They're in a tower right now. It's like the tower has been blasted. It's like everything is shattered. Whatever they were in, everything is shattered. Pisces, your person could have chose. They had a lot of options, and they thought that whatever they was choosing, Pisces, they thought it was going to be success. So the Seven of Cups is like the illusion of success. Like, you just think, oh, I'm going to get it all. So they had options, but they ache for you. They see you as the Princess of Wands. You're like the shining flame for them, Pisces. So they have passion for you, but your person is actually ending something right now. A tower. They're in a tower. Because they had too many options from, it was illusionary success, illusionary, they were being greedy. Yeah, they were in their Knight of Wands energy. Flame and lightning, doing things that they shouldn't have been doing. So they're ending this, Pisces, they're ending their cheating ways. Pisces, you're coming in again as the Princess of Cups. This is who they want to be with. The Princess of Cups, the Princess of Wands, a loving person, very passionate, very giving. Whatever they was doing, it was unfulfilled, Pisces. They feel like they wasted their time with this Seven of Cups here, where they thought they was going to have this illusionary of success, probably with another person. They thought it was going to grow. They thought it was going to be something. But Pisces, it was success unfulfilled. It wasn't fulfilled. It was a waste of time. But now this person, because they created all this strife for themselves, Pisces, they're actually trying to get out of this Five of Wands that they created for themselves. They're trying to release the strife that they created because they have this undying passion for you. Holy Spirit, why is this Two of Cups in reverse, right? What happened here? So now their heart is aching for you, Pisces. Yeah, Nine of Wands in reverse. They ended something. And they don't have any strength to go forward. Like, they don't have any more strength left, Pisces. Holy Spirit, clarify this tower. The blasted tower. Yeah, 4 cups. They blended what they thought was going to be pleasure because they thought this was illusionary success. So the 4 cups is together, they have it all. They have the money, they have the monetary gains, they have everything. They have the fruits, the vegetables, everything, right? They have everything, the cars. Even though they had everything, Pisces, they were still not happy with their everything, right? It was illusionary. Holy Spirit, clarify the 7 cups. This is the moon in reverse. So it was like about a reflux, right? And things came out. Truths were revisited. Things came out. Whatever they thought was in flux was actually in reflux. So it came out. Something came out. Holy Spirit, I see. Yeah, and you found something out. You got clarity on something. This Prince of Wands here. This could have been a reflux for you. Some truth came out, Pisces, and you walked away from this. But now they want you back. That's what's going on with your person. Holy Spirit, clarify this Knight of Wands. So your person was out there being a hoe. Five of Pentacles in reverse. They were having some money problems, but Pisces, it looks like things are getting better for your person. Yeah, Three of Wands. So they're picking up their strength on whatever happened here. They're establishing their strength again to go forward. Yeah, Three of Swords. This person's heart is broken. Something happened here. Your person said something happened. Something broke their heart. But whatever they found out there. So now they're coming out of Hangman, Pisces. The Hangman was they was caught up in this Five of Wands here with all this strife. But I guess they realized if they released the strife, then they won't be a Hangman anymore. So Pisces, because your person been through what they've been through, now their heart is aching for you. Yeah, Two of Swords in reverse. They're trying to change. It's hard to see. Yeah, they're changing. Things are unbalanced for this person in their connection. And now they're thinking about you. They could have found out that their person was given to somebody else. So now they see you, Pisces, as this Queen of Wands and the High Priestess. So now they're following their intuition as to who you are. Holy Spirit, clarify this Queen of Wands. Ten of Wands in reverse. So they're dropping their burdens for you, or trying to, Pisces. Now their heart is aching for you. Now they want you back, the Queen of Pentacles. Of course they do. Of course they do, Pisces. You got the universe on the bottom. I don't know. And then Lord, material gains, and then the lovers. Pisces, they're definitely going to come in. They believe you're going to be their new beginning. You're going to be their great one of the night times, right? They can see material gains for you and lovers' possibilities. I don't know, Pisces, what you're going to do. Six of Cups in reverse. So it's definitely somebody from your past trying to come back. In the past, it wasn't no good. In the future, they're coming in as the King of Cups upright. After they've been through, this is the Lord of Ruins. So your person has been ruined, Pisces, and now they want to come back to you. They've been ruined. Get out your medical bag, Pisces. Bring them back to life. That's what we do. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe. Peace.